All right, this is going to be the first recording ever of René González playing Cuatro Puerto Rican after being... I'm having a lot of trouble with this part here. Cuatro players solo. This technique. Taka, 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 taka. Because I'm used to bass. Taka, 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 taka. Much faster, okay? So, and I still don't know chords very well, so hopefully by learning Cuatro, I'll learn that. But Cuatro has the same fingering over here as the bass. So I should be able to improvise. This is the first time I ever pick it up. Van a ver un montón de pedra, pero vamos a verlo. With a jazz song, a ballad.
Here we go. Thank you.
time. Alrighty, Cuatro Man.